Okay, Yishun got a lot of xiaolan, even though I live in Yishun, but I'm not one of them. I working as a security supervisor, and then also I do these YouTube videos also. Back in many years, I lose the money in the casino. So after that, I got the depression. I suddenly started to wanted to have the breast. After not very long later, in a short while, I go to the Thailand to do the breast implant. My parents was very sad. We went to the counseling center. Then after that, my mother, she cried. So after that, I was a bit away like that. After marriage, then my wife wanted me to remove my breast implant. I do this, it's not just only for my family, because I realized that this is not what I wanted. Like I say, the time is because I got a depression. After I away away, right, then I realized that the things that I do is not what I want. Actually, I like the WWE, the wrestling since I was a little kid. My father and I have been watching the wrestling for many, many years. The reason actually I carry the championship is because actually it gives me like the confidence and gives me the motivations like to overcome all odds and obstacles. At the time, actually, I was quite stressed, because actually I saw a lot of like YouTuber like Zhen Hao Tan, Dick Cross, all these, they have been like earning money doing a YouTuber, but I'm not doing very well. So after that, I saw the SBW wrestler, actually they are doing other jobs also. Sometimes some of the status actually I post is actually for like to entertain the viewers. But I never thought that after reading the news, they will actually go and go to the extreme, they will actually go and email to the company, then to like sabotage me, or that results forcing me to lose a job. See, a lot of people misunderstood me. Recently, when I go to one of the fans' party, okay, they actually was expecting a third day, which is like something similar to the video. But when I go to the fans party, they realize that actually my real persona is not as what you see in the video. Because my real persona actually is not like that crazy type in the video. But actually my real persona is like I'm a quiet person. So sometimes actually I do some funny character or something, but actually it's not. It's not my real person, but then some people actually they misunderstood me by just seeing the videos, and they thought that this is me. It's like something like you watch WWE. They are just acting out a character. It's not your real person. A lot of haters actually don't realize how much I love my family. Because I see some of the comments say, wow, what the baby is like really unlucky, really straight to me as a father. Hi, thank you for watching this interview. I'm Singapore famous YouTube sensation, Facebook sensation, superstar celebrity Kurtista Kurtberg, the TNA World Heavyweight Champion. Do remember to catch my YouTube channel at KURT TAY Kurt Tay.